territories. Near the citadel was a market, and it was built on the commercial
Kremlin.
Moscow through the 17th century was practically a wooden city, and there were many fires annually, devastating fires. And finally, to protect the Kremlin, some beautiful buildings which existed here at that time, to protect them from fires, it was decided to pull down these wooden shops, numerous wooden shops, which used to be here, and beautiful squares here.